Good luck, everybody, in Inception Baseball. We're going to start the break off with our filler. And we're going to see who wins spots in Inception for 515. And the spots usually go for 1425. So let's see what happens in the filler. Filler Schmiller. As we randomize 7 times. Good luck, everyone. Lucky number 7. And there's our top 5 right there. So in Inception Baseball, we have some folks who won and got their spots for cheaper. That's good stuff. Let's get ready for the break. Here we go. Here's our team owner list. Every spot is worth 2 teams. So we're going to do some randoming and see who gets which team in Inception Baseball. So we're going to do that right now. Wishing you the best. All right, here's the lucky number 7. Teams. This looks like a full team list. That doesn't look like 28. I don't see a single combo team. This must be the wrong list. I'll get the right list of teams here for us. And we're going to random the teams. Seven times. And we got a little space in there, so let's get rid of that space. All right, 7 times through. We'll see who gets what team in the break. In Inception. By the way, it ended up being the correct list. There's the combo spot. Then I think there's one team that must be omitted. Yeah, one team's not included. Then they got one combo. All right, so here we go. Lucky number 7. I think it's St. Louis. Yeah, the St. Louis Cardinals are not included. Because there's no hits with them. But there could be a parallel. And if there is, we'll random it between everybody. I'm going to alphabetize the list. Good luck with the Yankees, John K. Good luck with everybody in the box break. The Dodgers, KP. Those are big teams, though, and in this Inception Baseball, you know, we could hit a Gavin Lux. We could hit something big for the Yankees. Let's see what happens. KP's around somewhere, so. Hope you're having a great day wherever you're at, KP. Still can't believe the National got pushed back to December. Still kind of in shock of that. All right. It's Inception. It's Inception. Oh. The first hit out of here is a rookie card. And that's really nice for the Arizona owner, Michael Z. In Inception. Nice one from Michael Z. Well, what do you know? The next one out of here is a Seth Brown for Oakland. Nice one, Stephen J. Stephen J picks up a rookie. We got a Stanton for the Yankees, and that is John K. All right. I think we're ready for our hit, right? I believe our hit is next. Let me see if I can. No, the hit is not next. Here it is right here. It's a Bryce Harper. Phillies, Christopher C. And the next item up for grabs. Here we go. We're looking for treasure around here. Good luck, everybody. In Inception Baseball, the first hit out of the box break is an Atlanta Braves Austin Riley jumbo patch relic card Inception auto. Ho ho. Austin Riley auto for the Braves. Nice hit. What's the number on this thing? I know this thing's got to be numbered, right? See a number on it, but it's got that orange color. Okay, well, no number, but really a great hit. That's an awesome hit, Stephen J. Nice. Great looking patch. Nice looking hit. Here we go. The next item out of here. Purple parallel White Sox. Rookie. Number 250. Christopher C. Then there's an Ohtani for Stephen J. Nice Ohtani. Green. All right, so that's our Inception break, and we have another one of these available.